Welcome back, everybody. I'm gaming Metro Last Light Redux. When we last left, I was down in some tunnels and being attacked and eaten by the Ruses. So let's see where we pick up at.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain in the ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
Well, what happened to my other weapon? The other shotgun I had. Okay. Where the hell did it go? Oh, there it is. No, that's not yet. Okay, game. What did you do with my shotgun? Let's see, that's not it. That's my pistol. Did it just destroy my shotgun completely? I guess so. I'm not getting any indicator to pick it back up. Alright, I guess I'm stuck with that other gun. For a minute, let me see. I got one heal. I don't have a whole lot of shotgun ammunition to be using with that I hate I lost my weapon now. Oh well. Down over there. I see one of those beast guys up there. Right up there. When did they start doing that? When did they start having sonic waves? I don't know. Monster dudes make me nervous. They tap into a primal fear. I wonder if I'd have taken that or keep what I got. Oh, that's only gonna shoot two at a time. I'll just keep the weapon I got. that low growl they do, you know, like, that creeps me out, man. I'm seriously gonna tell you, that creeps me out. Oh no. Oh, I looked over and saw my screen was blank, and I thought my Twitch channel had gone off the air again. Shots, which is pretty good. Well, it sounds like there's a lot of them down in here snarling and carrying on. Bunch of ammunition, though, is what it causes you to do. You know? I guess they were over here fighting over food or something. There's another one over there. Well, they jump right in your face. It's just like that Fallout 4 game. They get right in your damn face, and you I've seen these yellow things here, and aren't they supposed to be like grenades or something? Flame grenades? I didn't realize I just accidentally hit the right mouse key and it went into full auto. Of course, you better have some ammunition if you're going to do full auto on that. There was a lot of them down there. Come down there after I triggered that, whatever that was I triggered. That's not working too good though, is it? No. Got off.